Ooh, this is kind of interesting. Yeah. This is some cabbage aphids.
My name is Caterina Roman, and I'm passionate about sustainable vegetable production. So when I was a freshman, I was working at Woodman Farms, but right now I'm working at Woodman. It's always kind of like buzzing with other researchers, which is really cool. This is the kind of stuff that you do as a master's student and onward, not as an undergrad. This summer, I was a research assistant for Dr. Becky Seidman. So I manage all of her ongoing experiments, as well as head my own experiments. And it's really cool to be in an environment where there's so many other people studying and researching crops. So after undergrad, right now I'm applying to either a master's or a PhD program. After that, I want to head into basically being the lead scientist of an indoor growing facility for hydroponic vegetables and be able to produce local food in urban settings. We're always going to need food, and we also have to respect that our planet doesn't have unlimited resources and the climate is changing. And I think with UNH, I've been able to kind of nail down how I can change the world in my own little corner of it, and that's a really cool feeling.